Hi friends, can you believe that a new season is right around the corner? More than 40,000 of you got ready for summer by tuning in to our summer sneak peek, but you can always watch it again or share your favorite parts with your team by visiting Scoop on TOT. Now we're getting set with fun and purposeful training all month long. Everything from business supplies and Virtuous Women magazine to our live kickoff and early access events are designed to get you and your team set for success. This summer, 31 truly has something for everyone, and we're not just talking about those amazing prints. When you're hosting your own summer celebration party this June, whether it's a backyard barbecue, a picnic in the park, or a mom meetup at the pool or playground, think about all you have to offer her. Summer is the perfect time to help women just like you find flexibility, freedom, and some extra cash with their own 31 side gig. Think about all the teachers you know who are looking at 3 whole months to build a strong foundation for a business that can bring in a little extra or a lot extra all year long. The best thing you have to offer is the opportunity to join you in building a life they love just by sharing the products they love. Talk about the flexibility, the income, and all those perks you love, like how you're using your Wishes rewards and the chance to shop our early access event at 40% off. Now, even if she's not quite ready to join your team, she can still share the fun of 31 and help you build your business this summer. Think about it. With the kids home full-time for 3 months, how many moms do you know who would love a chance to get out of the house and reconnect with friends while they shop with you? As Cindy always says, our business is built on the party, and now is the perfect time to start booking even more when you knock spring out of the park. We've challenged the 31 family to hold 90,000 parties by the end of May, and here's why. Partying leads to more consistent paychecks for both you and your team members. It's also your best opportunity to meet new people, sponsor new team members, and book into the future. And these parties can be face-to-face, online, or on the go. It's all about making connections and building relationships. So be sure to jump on TOT, where we've loaded you up with fun social graphics, training tools and trackers to help you meet your partying goals and knock spring out of the park. And we've got a surefire way to get your hostesses engaged this spring. You know that 31 has put together one of the best hostess programs in the business, so all you have to do is show them all the incredible rewards they can earn. Have a current customer who's fallen in love with a new summer style? Show her how well it works as part of a Core Plus 2 solution set, and how much she'll save on all of it just by hosting a party. And we've made it simple to pique the interest of brand new hostesses by being a living billboard. Many of you have earned an April incentive bundle featuring these fun farms, 4x4s, or ice cream treats. And everyone here will go home with their own all-in organizer in one of 3 other buzzworthy new prints, our sweet mermaids, adorable dinosaurs, or colorful cacti that are right on trend. You're going to want to carry these wherever you go this summer to start new conversations, from the beach to the ball field. Remember, every party is another chance to build new relationships, add to your paycheck, fill your calendar, reward your hostesses, grow your team, and earn all those amazing incentives for working your business. And the bigger your parties, the easier it is to meet all of those goals. Let me show you what I mean. In 2018, an average party had about 6 guests who spent about $85 each. That would mean over $100 in commission for you, and even more if you're a leader, and a pretty good haul for your hostess too. That's not bad. But look at what happens when you add just 4 more guests to that same party. That's an extra $85 in your pocket, plus a happier hostess who'll be even more excited to party with you again. If you want to totally transform your business this summer, we've got a new formula to share. Make it your goal to have 10 guests at 4 parties per month. That means partying an average of once a week. At each of those parties, you're going to book 2 more parties and sponsor 1 new team member each month. That's the 10-4-2-1 formula. Now let's talk about how you'll do it. There are plenty of tools and ideas in your current issue of VW and under partying and marketing materials on TOT. But we also know how valuable it is to hear what's working for your sisters. So let's take a few minutes to talk with the consultants around you about coaching your hostesses to get 10 guests at every party. Here's one to start. Coach your hostess to over-invite. If she wants at least 10 guests, she'll need to invite at least 40 people. Helping her put together her own version of a who do you know list is a great place to start. Now it's your turn to share with each other your best tips for hostess coaching. So get out your pens and have fun.